were like, imagine if this guy got elected, what would America look like? And we were bold, because we said, this will happen, this will happen, this will happen, this will happen. But a lot of it's coming true.